back. So this was requested by one of my friends. So I'm just gonna get straight to the video because it might be a bit long. And yeah. So this is my bag. It's a Hogwarts bag. Since I recently started to like Harry Potter. Stuff in this little pocket, but I'm just gonna start with this. So the first thing I've got in my bag is obviously you're gonna need an umbrella because it rains. So I've just got this, like, I don't really know what it is. It's like a lightning umbrella kind of pattern. But yeah, I've just got this and I just bring it in a bag in case that actually gets wet, so then the rest of my bag won't get wet. So I just bring it in. At the beginning of the lesson for like 10 or 15 minutes, so I bring my own book. I've got this book called Fell, and it's a good book, and I have almost finished it. And it's been a good book so far. And I don't know if this was in my last video or not. I don't think it was, but yeah, they're reading this book, which is basically about a wolf and a girl that set out to both find their families, but I don't really know. I keep most of my homework, but I don't keep most of it in there because instead I just keep it in my pocket. But I've got some homeworks in here. Just got basically homework in here. I've got a calculator because you never know when you're going to need a calculator. Then I have also got a notebook in here which says dream big. So it's like a planner thing where I can like maybe take down notes or something for a lesson or something. And for that, I've just got an Alice in Wonderland thing, which is actually really cute because, yeah, I've always loved Alice in Wonderland, so yeah. So yeah, I've just got homework in here and a notebook and a calculator. So that's what is in the main part. So now, let's move on to this part. So, I've got quite a lot of stuff in this part, to be honest. So the first thing I've got is I've got like this little like hand lotion thing, which I got from my friend. It's got like a penguin on it, because penguins are obviously cute. And it smells like vanilla, which I actually really like, but what's in my hand? I just have it anyway. And then I've got a hairbrush because obviously you're gonna need a hairbrush obviously to push your hair out. So yeah, I just got just a plain black little brush. I don't really have any notes, I've just got change. And, I've also got a little card thing there. Yeah, I've basically just got change in here. Really, all I've got in here is 10p's, which is great money. Then the next thing, I've just got little hats in here. It expired last year in August. go to the library with my friends and just to entertain ourselves, we just play with a pack of cards. And yeah, but these are like really old. I don't know, I've had them for like a couple of years now. And yeah, so I just got a couple of cards. And then the last thing I've got here is like, I've got a little like pencil case thing. I know you're supposed to put pencils in it, but I don't really, because I got this from my cousin Jodie for Christmas, I think. I think it was Christmas. Yeah, I got this from my cousin. And in here, I've got quite a lot of stuff. I just got a pack of hairbands, because you don't know what you need hairbands. So in case like the hairband in my hair right now might snap or something, then I can just use this. Then I've got like a little, I forgot what it's called, hand gel, sort of. Yeah, I've got this hand gel. And fun fact, guys, this came all the way from New York City, because I went there in like 2015, I think, and I bought this just for a souvenir, sort of. And even when it runs out, I'm still gonna keep it, because New York was great. And I think I've already told you this before, I did do a vlog of it, because that was my iPhone 4 back then. Yeah, I did do a vlog and I was gonna upload it, but the day we got home, I got to get a new phone, and I think it's already wiped out on my iPhone 4, to be honest. I don't even know where it is, but I would upload it, but I don't know where it is, so I'm really sorry. But it's cactus flower and that I got this for Christmas too. Then I got a few bobby pins in case I lose one. Now I just got like a rubber in here, hair clip, another pen, another pencil, and a sharpener. And yeah. If you haven't already, and please give it a big thumbs up, because I'll be very appreciative of that. And please comment down below what you want me to do next, since I've actually been struggling to do videos, because it was actually, I think yesterday, I was just asking a bunch of people what I could do for this video, and my friend Holly suggested that I could do this. So thank you for that suggestion, Holly. And yeah, please comment down below what I could do next, so I don't go into panic mode and not upload anything for at least 3 or 4 weeks. Watching. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you guys in my next video, which will hopefully be next week. So bye. And also, if you guys want me to do something, then just comment down below. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Bye. I don't know why I did that.